Sunsama is a popular application for being able to plan your week ahead, and it's really a fan favorite amongst those who are a bit more mindful about how they spend their time. In today's video, we're going to take a look at a few Sunsama alternatives that you might want to look at if you're wanting Sunsama but want a maybe cheaper or different type of experience. So we're going to start this video in two parts. What is Sunsama? Giving you a bit of an idea of what it is in case you didn't know, and summarizing the tools that compare to Sunsama. We've picked out five. So welcome everyone, my name is Francesco. I'm very excited to dive into Sunsama alternatives today. You can read a full outline of this in a bit more detail actually than I'm going to be talking about over on Toolfinder, as well as any other productivity tool that you might want to be in the hunt for. So you can find it linked below. So now we've got the admin out of the way, let's dive into some Sunsama alternatives this year. So I wanted to start with a Sunsama alternative that comes pretty much within the same budget. At $20 per month, Sunsama is more expensive than many of the other to-do list applications on the market. But I regard it as a daily planner, allowing you to combine a to-do list and calendar experience in one location. Now, Sunsama has a big price budget, but the first alternative is Motion that has a similar price budget at $19 a month or $34 a month for the individual plan. If you go with the monthly pricing, it is very expensive for the comparison with Sunsama, but it works in a very similar way, allowing you to plan ahead in a Kanban view and also focus on your calendar at the same time too. It does have some more advanced abilities when it comes to machine learning and artificial intelligence, as well as more of a team focus when being able to collaborate with other people with the Motion for Teams plan, with also more focus on task detail and focus. But Motion itself doesn't have as many of the mindful, ritual-based abilities that Sunsama has been praised for many people that want to wind down from work and things like that. But it is definitely one of the closest alternatives out there when looking at other options to Sunsama. Next up is Routine, and this application is still in its early days. Currently early access, Routine is a beautifully designed daily planner application which combines tasks, calendar, and also light notes as well, allowing you to create little notes across the day or adding to existing lists you might have. But what's really nice is Routine has a clean design, much like Sunsama, and presents itself in a really nice fashion. Currently in early access, it is of course free, but I'm expecting the pricing to be around the same price as Sunsama when it does come to fruition. And the application itself is really nicely designed with a function called Console for capturing things when you are using or out of the Routine app, which is really nice because you can save stuff to whatever calendar, tasks, or your notes with just a few presses of the button and the keyboard. And in itself, the application is really well designed. So I rate Routine fairly highly, although yet to know the full pricing as it comes out of early access. So my third alternative to Sunsama is Akiflow. And Akiflow itself is a really interesting application because much like Sunsama, it allows you to consolidate your tasks into one location. For those who don't know, in Sunsama, you can actually bring in tasks from other applications like ClickUp, Notion, and many more apps for being able to bring it into one location and organizing those tasks on your own calendar. So you have a little bit more control of where and what you've got to work on during the day. And this is something that a lot of people have liked inside of Akiflow. Akiflow is a much more, I would say, clean cut experience and very similar to Sunsama in a lot of ways. But I would say Sunsama is much more mindful in its approach to how often you work during the day and how long you work during the day. Although Akiflow actually does have some cool daily planner ritual abilities, which allows you to unpack your day a little bit better and in the same fashion as Sunsama too. So a close alternative if you're looking for a consolidation tool that apps like Routine and Motion don't actually have. So next up is Ellie Planner. And this is an application I found more recently, but Ellie Planner actually is one of these applications that is almost a condensed version of Sunsama without the heavy price tag. Priced a lot lower than some of the alternatives we talked about at the start, Ellie Planner presents itself as a similar looking application with a much lower price tag and some of the similar features that we've seen in Sunsama, allowing you to plan in Kanban view using features like backlog and things like that to be able to help you to plan more effectively and capture tasks. It currently is still in its early stages, but has a lot of potential for what it can offer as an alternative to Sunsama. And finally, although this isn't a direct comparison to Sunsama, if you're looking for something cheaper with a good reliability and one of the best credibilities on the market for a Todoist application, I would say Todoist is really, really up there when it comes to alternatives to Sunsama, because they've more recently added better abilities with being able to view your list as boards, which makes viewing upcoming tasks a lot easier. And they're improving a lot of the core functions in Todoist and advancing the extensions with AI too. So Todoist, again, although not a direct comparison in terms of a daily planner function, it definitely has a lot of street credibility at a much lower price. So folks, that was a little bit more about Sunsama alternatives. If you want to read the full in-depth guide to it, you can find it linked below. Or if you want to find any of the tools we mentioned, use the timestamps below and you'll go all the way to their Toolfinder page in the description that you'll find below. Thank you very much, folks. I hope that I gave you a good guide to understanding what is out there minus just Sunsama. And I hope that I can help you find a productivity tool as well as all the team here at Keep Productive. Thank you very much, folks. And I'll see you all very soon. Cheerio.